crazy. Honestly, look at the time. This is ridiculous.
Hello?
Bond.
Who?
James Bond. It's Ronan. Ronan Keaton.
Sorry, what?
Oh, forget it. Forget it. I'll just use my badge. Hello, welcome to Magic. I am Ronan Keating. It is World Book Day, and I've made an effort. I guess I've dressed up as my favourite character, Ian Fleming's James Bond. Casino Royale was his first book, I believe, back in 1953, and this is the effort I've made. Let's see what Harry has done.
Where is he? I mean, he should be here by now.
Okay, let's see what Harry's dressed up as. Happy World Book Day!
What
you said? What are you wearing?
What are you wearing? You look lovely in your tux. We said we were going to dress up for World Book Day.
Well, I did. I'm in Fleming's James Bond.
Oh my God.
Mr. Bump, you look ridiculous.
And what, anyway, what took you so long?
I had to pick up the Aston Martin, didn't I?
Excuse me?
James Bond, Aston Martin.
So hang about. So you've got an Aston Martin out there, yeah. And I look like this.
You look so stupid. Well, let's get on with the show.
I feel pretty stupid.
I mean, it's the best outfit.
Yeah, but it's actually quite uncomfortable. It's like, oh, what the? Why have you copied me? Eloise, I said I was coming as Mr. Bump.
I said I was
going to be Mr. Bump for World Book Day. Didn't I?
No, I had no idea you were going to turn up as Mr. Bump. Or you. So good.